Okay, hello.
Hi.
Hi, Claire. Right. Hello and welcome.
Thank you.
Tell me a little bit about yourself and Carrie.
So I'm Carrie. I started my own business in April of this year. I went to a marketing company. Background in sales and marketing. Came to study here in 2012. Graduated from Robert Gordon. And yeah, this is me today.
Fantastic. A little bit about the business that you're trying to get off the ground then.
Okay, so I've got an events company. At the moment, the Gin Fest is the one that I want to kind of get off the ground. It's going to be a travel events, a traveling gin festival, focusing on Scottish gins, traveling around Scotland.
Excellent. Right, Carrie, can you just describe the Gin Fest website as it stands just now?
The Gin Fest website is just one page at the moment. Just gives you a kind of overview of what the Gin Fest is. Tells you about how many drinks were sold, how many bottles were sold, and future events coming up.
Okay, and what are the results of having that website for you just now?
It was to be more real, I suppose, in the audience's eyes, instead of just having a Facebook page. It was to make it more kind of like viable that we are a real company. Yeah.
And who did the site for you?
My friend called Keith. He is KA Design.
That's the site as it is. How would you see your site or sites developing from this point on?
So at the moment, we are looking to add a few other pages, which is all the future events are booked. We want people to engage, tell their stories, where they can make some cocktails. I'll then want to develop it to a cider festival and a rum fest. So then we'll be able to sell some product through there, some merchandise, hook up with some of the brands that I deal with, possibly sell their bottles or packages or things like that.
So you envisage selling their products online as well?
Yes.
Okay,
Yeah.
good. And what sort of skills do you think that you would need to do that?
Skills. I'll probably employ somebody else to do it. That's not my kind of forte, is like web development or I've looked at WordPress and that's kind of about it. I don't really get involved in it.
What do you see as the potential for social media in your future business?
Definitely it's a must. Already that's where I do most of my promotions through. So I've got Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and yeah, for the Gin Fest, that's where I interact mostly with people through social media. So definitely it's up there.
Okay, so all these things cost money, investment, you're starting your business.
Yeah.
Have you thought about how much money you might need to make all these things happen?
Website is a big cost, so that's why it's being done kind of slowly in bits and bobs. But yeah, I would say you're probably looking at about £5,000 minimum, to kind of properly invest in your kind of web